Tonight, police are looking for the man accused of attacking another man with a metal pipe. The assault happened on Baxter Street in Chinatown on January 30th. The NYPD says the 35-year-old victim got into an argument with the suspect, who then hit him several times in the head with the pipe. The victim was seriously injured.